everyone. I'm Lee Jones, Art and Life. On Saturday, I did my 50th pour on YouTube, posted it on the YouTube, and I want to show my appreciation for the beginning of my YouTube experience by giving this pour to the winner of a randomized selection on December 19th, this Saturday. I'll be drawing at 5 o'clock Pacific time. And so to enter, you just need to make sure you're a subscriber to my channel. And if you're not, you can become one right now, hitting the subscriber button, and making a comment. The comment needs to include the word win, W-I-N. Just needs to be a sentence that has W-I-N in it so that the randomized selection process can pick up that you're a subscriber and that you have a sentence that has a win in it. And then I will just hit the button. It'll choose the winner, and that's it. At no cost to you, I will send it to you. And it will be yours. It's a 16-inch by 12-inch canvas, gallery-wrapped canvas, and the back has tape right now until I varnish it, and so it'll pop more once it gets varnished. But there's the win. This is the first of a winter series, and so there's the winter colors. There's gold that you have a hard time seeing without better lighting. So thank you so much. I look forward to having you be the winner. So please subscribe, make a comment that has win in it, and I'll see you Saturday.
Hi, it's Lee, and I'm going to be doing a galaxy pour. And so we're going to initially put some blue paint on my canvas. On my piece of wood, and see if I can do this quickly. This is the second painting in the winter series. The first one is my 50th giveaway. The bottom of this has paper and C hooks. I need to get a little closer to me. So the colors I'm using today is Prussian Blue by Grumbacher and Caribbean Blue by Art Minds, Dioxazine Purple by Liquitex, and I have a little bit of Amethyst Metallic by Craft Smart inside the dioxazine, just a little bit to make it metallic. And I have a teal metallic by DecoArt, Americana Decor. I also have the 24 karat gold by DecoArt, Americana Decor metallic. And Artistloft's blue right now. I'm putting on this piece of wood. And I'm massaging it in instead of using a paintbrush. I'm just massaging it, making sure it gets in all of the little crevices. This is an old piece of wood. Okay. Okay, another color I'm using is Berry by DecoArt, Americana Decor, and it has some white in it from Artistloft. And then I have black and white to make a gray, and that's all the colors. I'm gonna put a pillow of white so that it can glue on itself. So I'll just move these over here for now and get to the pouring. And hopefully you can see me pour. So I'm going to start off low, then go high, make some air, and then go back down to low. Give it some natural ripples and move a little bit with my hand. I have some green. So right now I'm making that little pathway that will end up being white. So I'm trying to do my best to make it nice. And then I'm going to come back with it so the paint will stop on its own. And then this will go on the slowly going over the sides. Okay. To the purple. Looks like snow here. So the whole thing looks like this. And then when we come in, look at the layers. Purples, that berry color. these layers over here. The blinds. Listening. Very nice. Oh, that's very pretty. Wasn't there initially. This looks like white snow. Oh, I love, really love that. Those cells there that have the pearl in it. So I'm sneaking my finger around here, trying to stop the dripping. It's very beautiful. I really like this. I'm very fond of the boulders, and every once in a while I need to do one just because I love them so much. So I'll go back to trying the Dutch pour and other types of pours, and then I'll go back to doing my favorite. Has a break. So there's my break. All right.